Recently, India's first small-scale liquefied natural gas was inaugurated at GAIL India Limited's Vijaipur complex in Madhya Pradesh. SSLNG refer karta hai to the liquefaction of natural gas and its transportation using unconventional means in a significantly small-scale operation compared to the usual large-scale liquefaction, regasification and transportation process. Yani LNG ko in its liquid or super-chilled form mein supply kiya jata hai in specialized trucks and small vessels to industrial and commercial consumers in those regions which are not connected by pipelines. Diesel ke mutabik LNG cleaner hai with reduced carbon dioxide emissions and negligible amount of particulate matter, nitrogen oxide and sulfur dioxide emissions. LNG also offers longer range to vehicles with similar sized fuel tanks और ये cheaper भी होते हैं compared to crude oil. China जैसे देशों में LNG को successfully use किया गया है in medium and heavy commercial vehicles. India में the lack of easy availability of LNG powered vehicles, the higher initial cost of these vehicles, the lack of funds for small-scale LNG ecosystem and the virtually non-existent LNG network एक obstacle है in utilization of LNG to its full potential by India. This brings us to the end of our video. ऐसे और informative videos के लिए Exact IAS को subscribe कीजिए on YouTube and follow us on Instagram. Thank you for watching this. I will see you in our next.